Hey, Pastor Steve Waldron here, Dinesh D'Souza. This book's a little old, but man, it's got a ton of stuff in it. And it's basically apologetic about Christianity and how Christianity is really the best way to live life and to have a culture. I'll let you look on the back here. It's got recommendations by Francis Collins, head of the Human Genome Network, Robert Schuller. What's so great about Christianity? Now, he later went on, he's written several books. He's a noted debater. He's very brilliant. Documentaries in this type thing. I'll let you read the front matter here too while I'm talking about him just a little bit. And I think he was president of Capital Bible College there at the Empire State Building in New York City. But he was also like politically persecuted. He did something stupid and made a contribution in his sister's name to a political candidate, which is illegal to do. But most of the time, that is like a slap on the wrist. He became a felon because of it and had to go to jail for months because he had done a documentary evidently about the president, at least that's what everybody. So there's actually congressional investigations going on about was he treated unequally before the law, or is Lady Justice actually buying? So when I bought this, I think I got this from Goodwill. Wow, autographed by Dinesh D'Souza. So that's really cool. Stanley Fish, Paul Johnson of Modern Times. Which that's phenomenal stuff too. You need to read everything Paul Johnson's got if you can. Fantastic stuff. So let's look at the table of contents here. It's the twilight of atheism, the global triumph of Christianity. I just did a review on mega shifts. That's actually kind of coming to pass. The survival of the sacred while religion is winning. God is not great. The atheist assault on religion. Miseducating the young, saving children from their parents, render unto Caesar the spiritual basis of limited government. Thank the Lord, the evil that I would not, Christianity and human fallibility, created equal, the origin of human dignity, Christianity and reason, the theological roots of science, from logos to cosmos, Christianity and the invention of invention, an atheist fable, reopening the Galileo case, universe with a beginning, God and the astronomers, a designer planet, man special place in creation. All this is right. Paley was right. Evolution and the argument from design. The Genesis problem. Methodological atheism of science. Kant and the limits of reason and the ability of the will. Why miracles are possible. Pascal, the scepter's wager. Rethinking the Inquisition, the exaggerated crimes of religion, license to kill, atheism and mass murders of history, natural law, divine law. And so just a foretaste of eternity, how Christianity can change your life. And, you know, he is from India, or at least his parents are from India, but just a great defense of Christianity. It could be used as a college textbook. You could use it homeschooling. May not agree with everything on the inside of it, but the overall gist of it, I do. So, great book. Talk with you later in Jesus.